I talk about organizational project management from the top to the down. Pyramids, I talk about those. Hello everyone, welcome back. Sergio San here. Today, very interesting subject I will share with you in this video. Organization love, strategy, portfolio, program, projects, very confusing area. I will try to show you the overall picture, pyramids today. And don't forget, project management skills are for everyone in organization. Some important statistics I want to share with you. Two important statistics. First one, current time, in this time, in this age, like if we compare 30 years ago, 70% of works at companies right now related to projects. It means 30% of the corporate works right now operations. So another statistic, second stats, Harvard Business Review. Harvard Business Review talking about project economy. Project economy, according to the Harvard Business Review, by 2027, 88 million people around the world will be project management field. So, value of project-oriented economy delivered $20 trillion. $20 trillion. Huge economy. Okay. Let's go back to the board. What you see? Picture one, picture two. What does it mean, those pictures? I talk about organizational project management from the top to the down. Pyramids, I talk about those. And second picture is organizational strategy. What is the organization? Actually, it looks like each other. So everything starts with vision, mission, objectives. All of them, what we call it? All of them, we call it strategic plan. Organization strategic plan. Every organization, there is a reason. Why this organization? Why this company born? What is the purpose of this company? So, strategic plan, vision, mission, objectives. These objectives, maybe you heard about OKRs, objective and key results, from the top. Top management set to down. All the other organizational departments get their OKRs. So, we have strategic plan. Overall strategies of organization. Overall strategies of organization, we call it portfolio. You can check your company, you can check big corporates you want to apply for a job. If you want to know their vision, mission, check their website. Most of the company's website, they put their portfolio. You can understand their strategies according to their portfolio. Okay, portfolio means overall strategies of all organization. Now, important term, business value. Another name, can we call benefits, organizational benefits? Yes, we can call. Benefit, gains and assets realized by organization and other stakeholders as a result of outcomes delivered by program, projects, operations. There are outcomes. Business value coming. Not only money. We will talk about this one. These are gains, asset realized by those program, projects and operations is a benefit. In commercial organization, it is common for organizational benefits to be delivered in form of business value. Sometimes those benefits we can call business value. In non-commercial organization, benefits may be delivered form of society value, for example, improved health, improved safety, improved security. Business value may be defined all some of these tangible, intangible elements of business, all of them. We call business value. Tangible, What is tangible? Intangible. What is intangible? Tangible, for example, money. Delivered by projects, programs, output and outcomes of project or operations. Money, facilities, tools, market share, utility. Intangible elements we cannot measure always, like goodwill, brand recognition, public benefits, trademarks, compliance, reputation, strategic alignment, capabilities. Intangible. Some benefit relatively certain, easily quantifiable, such as achievement of organization financial objectives, 20% increase in revenue, gross margin, or we create new products. These are easily quantifiable, you can see, but other benefits be less easily quantifiable, produce uncertain outcomes, like improve employee moral, improve employee efficiency, or customer satisfaction, improve customer satisfaction, or some reduce incidents if you are health sector, reduce some incidents of health condition or disease. This kind of things less quantifiable also, maybe not measurable always, but sometimes you never measure, like regulatory, governmental compliance, you have to do. Government comply. Why you should do? Because avoidance of adverse publicity, avoidance of fines, penalties, government penalties. You should obey. Those are also benefits, business value. If you don't do that, what will happen? Your company pay fines, penalties, or in public area, you will lose reputation. So, many benefits we can talk about, many business value, all of them business value, not only revenue, business value. Okay, what about portfolio, programs, projects, overall what we call organization strategy, organizational strategies. Portfolio management ensure organizations, program, projects, operation under portfolio align with organizational strategy. Portfolio align operations, programs, objectives with organizational strategy. Program management. What program management do? Program management coordinate projects, sub-programs, program related operational activities maybe to align organization strategy. To align company organization strategies to deliver value. Important one, project management. Project management, how to deliver projects. How to more efficiently, effectively generate outcomes, outputs. How we can improve efficiency of delivery. Those are all relations. Operations, if you working operation department or you are working project program department, operations produce value, very important. Program, projects increase value. If your company no have innovation, don't have improvement projects, don't have new products delivery or design, or no have product improvement projects, your company cannot produce more revenue. It will be fixed revenue, produce value from operation. But your company want to grow, want to big company, want to increase revenue, then new ideas, new projects, new programs, you should deliver. So program and project increase value of the company. Operations produce value. Operations must, mandatory. If you stop operation today, company revenue decrease. Not good. My last words to you, maybe you are young professional, maybe you are expert, maybe you are vice president, maybe you are CEO right now, you are listening or you are watching my video. Deliver value and be strategic person. For PMP and program management certification, PGMP certification, I am talking about mostly strategic. I'm teaching strategic part in PGMP course. Please contact with me. The below links, I provide my contact info and company info. Get certified. Don't be regret in the future. When you apply position, you missed very big position because of those kind of knowledge, global standards. And if you don't have those certification, it is difficult to learn such kind of relations, relational things. And stay with me and like or comment my video. I hope you like these relations and thank you for watching my video. My last words also related organizational strategies, organization strategies, portfolio, program, operation. I hope you understand big corporates and other organization. Develop yourself, stay with me and take certification for yourself. See you. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.